वार्म वेलकम इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10. हियर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्ट 3 सीन 4. यस्टरडे यू स्टडीड एक्ट 3 सीन 3. एक्ट 3 सीन 4. द सीन इज टेकिंग प्लेस इन बेलमोंट, अ रूम इन पोर्शियाज हाउस. अ रूम इन पोर्शियाज हाउस. हियर एंटर पोर्शिया, नरेसा, लॉरेंजो, जेसिका एंड बल्थजार. बल्थजार इज कजन ऑफ पोर्शिया. पोर्शिया, नरेसा, लॉरेंजो, लॉरेंजो यू नो द हस्बैंड ऑफ जेसिका. जेसिका इज daughter of Shylock and Balthazar, you know, the cousin of Portia. Here Lorenzo says, Madam, although I speak it in your presence, you have a noble and a true conceit. Lorenzo said to Portia, Madam, I do not hesitate to speak. I do not hesitate to speak to you in your presence that you have a good understanding, good wisdom, you are prudent, that you have good understanding of spiritual friendship, of spiritual friendship. It is shown of God-like amity, of God-like amity, friendship, which appears most strongly in bearing thus the absence of your Lord. It is shown, how I knew? It is shown in the way you bear the absence, you tolerated the absence of your husband. Tolerated, bear the absence of your husband. If, now, further he said, but if you knew to whom you show this honor, how true a gentleman you send relief, how dear a lover of my Lord, your husband, I know you would be prouder of the work than customary bounty can enforce you. Says, if you knew to whom you have shown the honor, to whom, you do not know to whom you are showing the honor, if you knew to whom you have shown this honor, and how good a man he is to whom you have sent help. To whom you have sent help. How close a friend he is of your husband. You would be proud of what you have done. You would be proud of what you have done. Your action is more valuable than your usual acts of generosity. Your action is more valuable than your usual acts, as you usually do. But this action is more valuable than you do usually, than the generosity you shown earlier, than your usual acts of generosity. Portia says, I never did repent for doing good, nor shall not now. I have never felt sad for having done a good deed. वेन एवर आई गॉट अ चांस आई डिड अ गुड डीड गुड वर्क नीदर डू आई रिपेंट फॉर इट नाउ नीदर डू आई रिपेंट फॉर इट नाउ फॉर इन कंपेनियंस दैट डू कन्वर्स एंड वेस्ट द टाइम टूगेदर whose souls do bear an equal yoke of love, there must be needs a like proportion of lineaments of manners and of spirit. She says that when two friends spend their time together, When two friends spend their time together, show deep respect for each other, and when their souls are joined together by the same bond of love, there must be some similarity in characteristics. There must be some similarity in characteristics, behavior and disposition between both of them. Between both of them, which makes me think that this Antonio, being the bosom lover of my Lord, must needs be like my Lord. She says, this makes me conclude, it is my conclusion. This makes me conclude that Antonio, being the dearest friend of my husband, must be like my husband. He must be like my husband. If it be so, how little is the cost I have bestowed in purchasing the semblance of my soul from out the state of hellish cruelty? If this is the case, there is hardly any sacrifice made by me to save the likeness of my husband from such a horrible misery. This comes too near the praising of myself, therefore no more of it. She says that sounds too much like giving credit to myself. That sounds too much, should not be. That sounds too much like giving credit to myself, so I shall say no more. I shall keep my mouth shut. Hear other things, Lorenzo. Lorenzo, hear other things. Lorenzo, I commit into your hands the husbandry and manage of my house until my Lord's return. Lorenzo, I entrust to you, I believe in you, the care and management of my household until my husband comes back. Until my husband comes back, you will be the in charge of all my household. Care and management of my household until my husband comes back. Until my husband comes back. For mine own part, I have toward heaven breathed a secret vow to live in prayer and contemplation, only attended by Nerissa here, until her husband and my Lord's return. I have made a solemn vow. I had made, Portia says, I had made a solemn vow to live in prayer and meditation with no other attendant except Naresha. Except Naresha, there would no be with me, accompanying me, till our husband's return. Our husband means Portia's and Naresha's husband, Graciano. Until there is a monastery 2 miles off, and there we will abide. There is a monastery 2 miles away, and there we will live in monastery. Keyword. This is the keyword. Monastery. 2 miles off, and there we will abide. There we will live. I do desire you not to deny this imposition, the which my love and some necessity now lays upon you. I request you not to refuse the task which I have given, which my love and my present necessity make me place upon you. And what happened after that? What Lorenzo's answer? You will study in my next video. Thank you so much, students.